welcome back to another episode of Skate Line MBD. Let's pop, lock, and drop it. Y'all thought I was gonna get up and do the twerk dance from 2004. No, he's impressive. For all my skaters with knee pains and back spasms, stand up. Matter of fact, sit down, because Ronnie Krieger is here for you. This nigga dropped Curb Game Cheese and Crackers. He let you know you don't have to pop into it. You can find a way to NBD that bitch off the force. Slap the game thorough. I'm used to you really doing this on Legends, but now that you said fuck pop, because you about 50 plus, I know. You just like, hey, I want to be able to get to the refrigerator in the morning. I don't know how y'all pulling off 20-foot slide nolly back tails either on curbs. It's all bullshit. And buff homie Quan, what are you doing? That dude was huge, dude. I don't know how he was sliding tricks that long. I feel like his truck should have just broke off the strength. Literally off the strength. Vance puts out an edit where they skate abandoned spots only. But didn't McCrank already do this? I guess it's different. It's a whole new cast and crew. They got Thanos, who destroyed half the spots in this. Actually, I don't know. He might have had one clip. I actually don't know who you were, but I saw your name in the credits and I was like, ooh, that's gonna hit. And then Martino Caneo, who I got to be introduced to during a double ollie. That's a little too strong on the first meeting, dog. You gotta relax. I'm just getting to know you can't be doing no double ollies. That's established people only trickery right there. This whole video looked like they skated after the blip. All that shit was savage. Shout out to this crew. And Chris Fanta, keep 180s alive. This week's damn nigga, you're not barking up the wrong tree. That bitch smoother than oil mahogany. Dash Giants revealed that a week of Copenhagen and a bottle of champagne would turn some of your favorite pros into human porpoises. Motherfucker looked like they was at SeaWorld getting fed. Come on now, clean yourselves up. Skate better. Shad, you're slacking. I ain't never seen you in no video with less than 10 clips, but you know who I did see? Not in the water looking foolish, Mr. Flaky Flip Fakey Heel into the Green Bank Foy. Thank you for the behind the scenes-ish. Keep this going and make sure Shad skates a little bit more. I don't like the slacking. I ain't with that. And if you need a steady hand or like one of them gimbals, dog, ask Chris Ray about something. Ain't you on DC? Dude, that shit was like, you got a little Michael J? Yeah, a little slight little Michael J? Not Jordan, nigga, Fox. Yes, mammy. Damn, why I sound like I'm trying to audition for 12 Years a Slave? Or I want Samuel Jackson's part in Django? Bullshit. I don't know why we keep making those movies. We got P. Diddy now. Why don't we make P. Diddy movies? We get it. All right, we was fucked up for a little bit. Anyways, my mate, mammy, something, Tezuka, is on Blood Wizard, and you might be a sorceress because it took a pair of crystal balls to do your ender. This is good night from another episode of Skate Line MBD and Blake Norris. Fuck a high heel, that's a Louis Vuitton stiletto. Oh! Another episode of Skate Line MBD is done. We've only discovered like 12% of the oceans. Some say 5, I think we're about 12 now. Think about that, only 12, yet we want to go out of space and build condos on Mars. Two links, we tripping. Figure out the water first, we part of that.